Here you can see, obviously, at all times we should be always using reference. So I've got this plastic skull as a reference, and I'm using that to guide the socketing of the eye and the cheekbones and the areas around the nose, for example. It's amazingly easy to get this wrong. I see so many bad zombie makeups where someone has just guessed what they think it should be like. They've just put like a sausage of clay around the eye there.